It'd be funny if there was enough to crash the server.
Oh my god, that'd be beautiful.
Laugh.
That noise is so jumbled.
Wait, I should hear this. Oh my god. It sounds music. Like their jimmies are getting like rustled or something.
Their jimmies are getting rustled?
In there, yeah.
I love that saying. Oh shit.
Hey. What are you?
Oh, I didn't mean. There are few. There are the privileged few to live outside the box. Okay. Are y'all ready to bust this? Bust this.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Joke? Yeah, me too. Y'all ready? 3, 2, 1.5, 1. Freedom. Yes, it was worth it.
Hey guys, I'm here today with the Minecraft. No, I'm just playing. He's Hog now. He's Hog Central.
Hey guys,
and with Psychotic Cookie.
Okay, hi.
Today we're doing an extra special thing, as you can kind of see in the back.
Dad, come stupid thing. Go the fuck away.
Okay. Great. Don't even. That just turned into.
As you can see in the background, we have our texture pack, and we're doing a texture pack review. And today's texture pack we're doing is called Core's Custom Texture Pack. It's made by one of our really good friends who is an amazing artist, and you guys probably seen him because he embarrassed himself on the first time of Showcase Sunday, Saturday, whatever my show is called. Yeah, and what anyone want to explain what this texture pack kind of does, or is, or whatever?
The mobs are different. They're our friends. So, there.
All right, and let's take a look through the first one. Gabby, please be our explainer through the mobs. And Hog, can you go ahead and explain who, well, you know, take turns, I guess. I don't know how you guys do life. Explain.
Okay, so the ocelot is Weed Lion, and okay, yeah, this is Weed Lion. This is Weela. It's a, okay. It's Weela.
Next so, one. Who is this?
What we have here is a chicken, also known as Anna. Look at it. It looks just like her, except for the beak. But yeah, that's who it is.
Lays eggs.
Yeah, she has children a lot. She gets around.
Her moods. Little mood swings.
And she's gonna flip and she sees that.
Who's this dude?
Okay, this is Asmo. And he's an iron golem. And buff. And, okay.
Guys, we have an issue.
Who is this?
It appears
this is snowy, melty person. They freaking died.
Wait, jump cut.
Killed him again.
Oh, shit. Oops.
Explain who this amazing fellow is, kind of.
Oh. Yeah.
You do it.
Oh. This is Pixelworks, basically. He's a snowman. And he didn't just melt. No.
<Mm-mm>.
Oh, we love him.
Is he tracking snow?
No. I don't know.
Next!
Next, we have ourselves the Navi Bat, also known as you. In Bat. Because, you know, NaviaSkies, you guys.
Oh, wow, fun. Okay, no.
Ugly motherfucker. Next!
Okay, this is me, I'm a sheep, and when you shear me, it's, wait, let me get the... Wait. Shears, how do you... Okay.
I almost don't know which one's talking, it's crazy.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Oh my god, she's naked!
That is so inappropriate. Come on, put your clothes on. We're recording.
Sorry. Okay, so yeah. So,
which one's the real one? Who's Gabby? Gabby!
So, yeah, you just...
Stop Next. Looking at me.
Oh.
Hey, don't worry about this. I found a friend!
Is there something
he's currently showing his ass to you. Yeah, apparently, like, I have a lot of very, like, closely related siblings.
He looks just like you.
I know, it's impeccable. It is unable to be pecked. Yeah. I would. Hey! No. Hey! Hey!
Next!
Hey! Hey! How me?
So this little person that looks exactly as the person that she's depicted as is Ray. Like, I believe Core did an amazing job when it came to her. He couldn't have done it any better.
Right.
She's a zombie. Okay. Next!
Next we have the derpy squid known as Sandy Draws. I'm in here with her. It's really good.
Oh.
Like that yogurt, the Trix yogurt, you know? It's like the swirls, like banana and the spray swirls. But it's Sandy Draws. It's really good if you get up in here close and personal and see the face. You gotta try it out sometime, Navi.
Spazzing out.
Oh my god!
Next!
Okay. So, this is an untamed wolf, which is Glace, and the tamed wolf is Wolfie. And... yeah. Okay, thanks. Okay. Oh my god.
And we also have the slime who is the slime.
It's the weather.
The slime.
This is the single best Sid.
Oh wait, we forgot.
I'm still going. The slime who is Sid. Yay.
Did you forget Sid?
No.
We forgot.
And I can't do it right now because it's rain. Can someone?
I don't know the command.
Oh, I totally forgot Kurt. I didn't. Kurt, can someone? The rain.
And Gabby.
Thank you. Yeah. We have Kurt, the creeper. And then this person.
Oh
shit.
Oh. Wait.
Your camera
that person.
Shot.
Hey!
DJI saying. That is not how you throw the eggs. I will say that.
It's okay, we don't need to. No.
Now, before we do in this new, awesome, cool texture pack review, which will be in the description below, and you guys can go ahead and get it. No, don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. I also want to let you guys know that there are a few other mobs in here that we couldn't spawn. One of them, for instance, is the Ender Dragon, which is the Septibonx, and the other one, which is the Wither Skeleton, which is Corefire. But you know, you guys can go find them in the respective places that they are. I'll play Minecraft, so I don't know where they are. But to top this all off, before he does this, would you like to explain what this one is?
This is going to be the Wither. It is Bin of Trash.
No way.
Yeah.
Whoa. Well,
watch. Hi, Ben.
Hi.
And here we have Vino.
Trash.
Who's obviously the destroyer of all the worlds.
Oh my god.
Yeah, now she's going to kill everything. She's attacking Asmo first. Now we know who her least favorite is.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, by the way, make sure when you're killing Hog, you just, like, think of all the bacon you can have.
Mm-hmm.
How dare you, you son of a bitch! Kill the bats. Kill all the bats.
Oh.
I have nothing to do with this.
Just sheer Gabby. I'm not gonna finish. You know what? I'm just done. I'm not even gonna edit that part in. We're done right here. Nope.